Hi, I'm Eddie Wu, and I'm a mathematics teacher. So much research has been done into the fact that if teachers go on a one-day PL and learn all of these new concepts or skills or programs, and they can say, oh, professional learning in this area has been really valuable to me, I'm going to take this back into my school context and apply it. The research is quite consistent in showing there's a really small percentage of those teachers and those practices that are actually going to make it successfully into the classroom and have a long-lasting impact on teacher practice. So I think what's missing often is that piece for teachers to be longitudinally supported, to go through that emotional journey themselves of saying, maybe a lot of the assumptions about the way that I've been teaching for a long time or the way that I regard students have been fundamentally flawed, and therefore I need to question my own sense about what is it that I do in the classroom that is of value. Is it standing up next to the whiteboard and showing a really clear explanation? Or is it when I just get to sit beside a student and help them through an individual problem and get them over that hump? Which is it? Or, 100 different things in between. That ability to question yourself and to experience that cognitive dissonance is uncomfortable and takes time. And so for me, to make professional learning happen effectively, yes, that one day has to be great and has to be practical and grounded and authentic. But it needs to be supported in the long term, and that's why the leaders at the school play such a central role in ensuring that that can happen and following up and saying, I'm not just going to send one of you, I'm going to send a team of you, because that sort of interplay between each of you as you pick up different things from that day or week or session, and then bring that back into your own practice and see how it applies to different classes and different kids, and to continue that conversation, that is so important to make sure that there's value gained out of that professional learning experience.